So yeah. Okay, I need to come out here and talk to y'all really quickly. I'm gonna go this way. So my neighbor, all of a sudden now she wants to wear a mask. After all this time, you wouldn't wear a mask before you got the virus. Yeah, I heard that too. She wasn't wearing no goddamn mask before she got the virus and double pneumonia. She wasn't wearing the mask after. So, I don't know what is it with people using me as an excuse for them to want to go all of a sudden go put on a mask. Y'all should have been, if you ask me, this is just my opinion. Like I say, she and everybody else, they all grown. They can do what the hell they want with their body. That's their body. But I can only speak for me and my body. And what I'm going to do for my body. But don't use me as a goddamn excuse for why you don't want to put it. Why all of a sudden now you want to put a mask on. Y'all don't come around here with that shit now. But yeah. Y'all, like I say, I don't know why. They wouldn't be like, okay, well, oh, she seen me today. She knocked the door. Was like, I got packages out here. I'm like, thank you. She was, and I opened the door, my mask on. She was like, oh, see, she was like, me seeing you made me realize I need to go, I need to go get my mask. Well, it's too fucking late. You should have went and cut your goddamn mask. You should have went and put that on before you even came out the house. But, oh, promise coupons. Okay. Thank you, Kroger's. But yeah, you, like I said, you should have went put that shit on before you came out the goddamn house. You knew you was going outside. Like yesterday, she ain't had no damn mask on. But she wants to be like, okay, let me let them damn kids go before I walk up. Did y'all know kids are wild? At least you're getting her some exercise. You go, baby. I need to be out there running, out here running like this. And moving around. Trying to lose me some weight. But yeah, like I was saying before, I deviated off topic or whatnot. But my thing is, okay. If you're going to wear a mask or you want to wear a mask, do it because you want to do it for yourself. Don't do it because somebody else is doing it and you're like, oh, just because you got me, let me put wine on. Same thing my relative did. Somebody said, she said, I'm going to put my mask on. No. You ain't going to put no goddamn mask on before then. You talking all this hot shit about not wearing a mask. Why the fuck you putting one on now? Don't use me as no goddamn excuse as to why you want to all of a sudden put on a goddamn mask now. Nah. Put your ass on a mask. You've been going without a mask this goddamn long. Go on, continue on without it. Because like I said, I'm not about to do it. I'm not about to play, bitch. Okay. Oh, they actually stopped making noise. They make a lot of toys for his granddaughter. His grandkids. But yeah, it don't make no sense. Like I say, y'all. If you're going to put a fucking mask on, put a mask on. Because that's what you want to do. It shouldn't have to be. You should put a mask on because you don't want to get the virus again. You don't want to be sick. You don't want to catch the virus at all, period. It shouldn't have to be where somebody has to tell you to put a mask on or remind you to put one on. Just put the motherfucker on and go on where you gotta go. And then not to mention, she called my mama right after she had just saw her. I'm like, that's stupid, you just saw her. Why the hell are you calling and you just saw her? But yeah, it is what it is, y'all. I'm gonna see y'all later. I'm finna go in the house. Bye, guys.